Well, if you love animals, working at a zoo would no doubt be the perfect job, but it's also an ideal place to volunteer. As Joe Hall discovered, there are more than 800 people donating their time at Zoos Victoria to enrich the lives of the residents.
Lunch fit for a king, aka the gorillas, and made with love.
I care for what the animals are eating. And by being able to prepare their food really allows me to prepare like I would for a family.
Marissa Burton has been giving her time at Werribee Open Range Zoo for the past 2.5 years and is passionate about it.
Every day I come here, it just brings a lot of joy.
23-year-old uni student Rebecca Frost's project is weaving the bamboo pod structures of vervet monkeys like to shelter in.
I like seeing my work with the animals in the habitat.
Rebecca says she's inspired to give back to her community in her field of expertise.
Being in environmental science, I'm really passionate about our threatened native species.
They help us as keepers by building some of the enrichment items that are a little bit more finicky and might take a bit more time that we don't have in our day. That means that we can focus on promoting the best animal welfare for our critters.
There are 235 volunteers working at Werribee to make life better for the stars who reside here.
It is a labour of love. The volunteers are very dedicated, coming in quite regularly.
And while the volunteers can't be hands-on with the animals like the keepers, they are surrounded by them and all the fascinating things they get up to.
I thought, oh, what a wonderful place, you know, animals and nature.
It's just incredible to watch them in action, to watch their passions and to work alongside them as well.
They range in backgrounds and ages upwards of 18, and the zoos offer to train them so they can specialise in fields of interest or skill sets, like educators or tour guides.
They really make a big difference in what they're able to provide. They're really a support system for what we do here.
So whether it's the tortoises enjoying kebabs or the gorillas sushi or the monkeys lazing in their homemade pods, these creatures have all the comforts thanks to their generous human friends.
The three zoos, Melbourne, Healesville and Werribee, recruit volunteers regularly throughout the year. And perhaps not surprisingly, there are more people putting their hands up than there are positions.
If you thought that this was going to be your office every day, you'd love to be here.
During National Volunteers Week next week, there's sure to be public acknowledgement of the incredible contribution made by those who, for altruistic reasons, give of their time. None more so than these guys. Joe Hall, Nine News.